Why did the Victorians legislate against male homosexuality but not against lesbian? Oh, God.
Thank you, and we can... Moving on.
Why, oh, dear. Why didn't they legislate against lesbianism in the same thing? Yes.
Because I, Queen Victoria, simply didn't believe that women got up to such scurrilous activities.
Yes. You're really going right for them, aren't you?
Christmas to me.
You know, the fact is there's no truth in that odd rumour that Queen Victoria had them cut out any reference to lesbianism because she thought it didn't exist. Even if she'd questioned the law, she would have sparked virtually a revolution. That she had no power whatsoever to have any influence on any legislation. It would have been completely unthinkable. Do you know the name of the law? It was in 1885. It was called the Labouchere Amendment. The first famous case of anybody being sentenced under the Labouchere Amendment was Oscar Wilde, who got 2 years hard labour. And in fact, the judge said that you've been the centre of a circle of corruption of young men is impossible to doubt. This is the worst case I have ever tried. It is my duty to sentence you to 2 years at hard labour. The maximum the law allows, in my opinion, nothing like enough. And a week earlier, he said this is the worst case I'd ever tried. A week earlier, he'd tried a case of child murder.
Right.
That's the kind of attitude they had then.
Would you say he was a closet?
He may have been. But it was an extraordinary thing, though. Of course, the Wilde case obviously precipitated an immense change in British cultural life in many ways. Soldiers, like your good self, used to walk arm in arm in Hyde Park. They had done for 100 years. Men would walk arm in arm or arms linked, as they do in the continent still. And as soon as the Wilde case came up, everyone, just men stood exactly, never touching each other. And there was, it was a whole different way of behaving like that.
That's because that bloke used to nick my medals. If they're armed, I used to have hundreds of medals, somebody else one.
So it was all...
Got that one?
Yeah.
And that was from a Quality Street tin.
Legislation against lesbianism seems never to have been considered. Certainly Victoria would have had no power to block it, had it been.
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos. Please, come on, pick something.